these two offenses are glad we've hit halftime based on their respective performances, it would also be accurate. Turnovers and sacks have told the story so far, and you gotta believe the play calling has been the issue, right? Time to shred those game plans and just get back to basics. With that said, let's send it back to the fellas there in the shadows of Touchdown Jesus.